I'm 6 and I'm a beauty queen.
Spoilers must be crazy if they think they're gonna be me, Honey Boo Boo Child.
Each week, millions of Americans watch Here Comes Honey Boo Boo, a reality TV show about a child beauty queen and her family. But how much reality is there in reality TV? News Channel 7's Meredith Tahar set out to find out in her special report.
I followed four contestants ranging in age from 6 to 17 as they prepared for and competed in the National Southern Miss Scholarship Pageant here in Panama City Beach. While their experiences and reasons for participating are different, they all agree those reality shows give pageantry a bad rap. They were eager to show what a typical pageant family is like. Makeup, gowns, spray tans, and all. 6-year-old Ella Grace was in her first pageant when she was just 18 months old.
We decided to hold off a little while. It took me a little while to convince Daddy.
Why do you like pageants?
Because you get to dress up and wear fun makeup.
She has dozens of trophies and crowns. These are from just the last 7 months. Winning them takes work.
After you answer your question, you do your big circle.
To give their children a competitive edge, many pageant parents hire a coach like Lauren Markham.
Keep your eyes back.
But the coaching comes with a cost. So do the gowns, the outfits, and the spray tans.
She's been back into pageants probably 6 to 8 months, and we've easily spent over $3,000.
Just the dresses are $400-$600 on the low end sometimes.
The mom of 17-year-old Deanna Hodges insists you don't have to spend that much.
We've been using the same two dresses for almost 5 years. No one's noticed. Amen. It just depends how much you want to put into it. If you don't want to put in a lot of monetary, financial investment, I can guarantee you your return is worth its weight in gold for the self-confidence, the interview skills, and just the feeling of feeling beautiful for a day.
Deanna focuses on perfecting her interview skills, something that will benefit her when it's time for college and a career.
The more you speak in front of a camera, in front of judges, you get to explain yourself, you get more personable.
Watching the parents on pageant day is almost as entertaining as the kids.
I get extremely nervous when Ella's on stage. She's 6 and a half, and I think that she's a mature little girl. But still at 6 and a half, you never really know what's gonna happen.
Sometimes all the prep pays off. 10-year-old Lauren won the crown in her age division. For little Ella, it was a good day, but not her best.
She had some bugs in her competition, but they're definitely things that we're able to spot, and we're already working towards our next competition in December.
Regardless of the outcome, pageant parents insist the experience equips their daughters for the future.
I think it's just going to open a lot of doors for her and just, you know, make the world hers.
Bottom line, the value of the beauty pageant experience is in the eye of the beholder. While scholarship money at this particular pageant was as high as $2,500, some parents tell me that still doesn't fully recoup their costs. Meredith Tahar, News Channel 7.